Okay, Darnell. So the candy just happened to jump into your pocket, huh? Well, I don't think so. Samir's gonna call the police right now. Samir, the police.
Hello, police?
Please don't call a policeman, please.
I'll hold.
That's what happens when you shoplift. There's consequences.
What is this, some damn candy? I don't want to go to jail.
Well, you could probably get away with stealing sometimes, Darnell, but, you know, sooner or later you're gonna get caught. Is that the way you want to lead your life, huh?
No.
I happen to believe that you're worth more. But you gotta believe it, Darnell.
I hear you, Miss Harper.
Are you bullshitting me?
No, ma'am.
Well, you better not be. You hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now you tell Samir.
I won't steal anymore, sir.
It's all right.
Boy, did you get lucky. Now I want you to go straight home, you hear me?
Yes, Miss Evan.
You shouldn't be out at this time of the night anyway. Go on, get.
Thank you, Miss Evan.
You handled that just beautifully. No, he's a good kid. He just needs an older brother. So, let's take a look at these Thanksgiving birds. Oh, nice. Nice and plump.
Shut up, please. I just came to the country.
Move.
Take it off.
This is America, homeboy. Black people don't get what they want in this country. Why should you?